U.S. journalist Evan Gershkovich has been arrested in Russia on espionage charges. He was allegedly collecting classified information and acting on orders from the U.S. side. The FSB Security Service claims Gershkovich had nothing to do with journalism. Though friends and colleagues say the allegations are absurd, the U.S. and Russia are potentially negotiating for a prisoner exchange using Gershkovich at the center. The Wall Street Journal is standing in solidarity with him.